New this noon, Mobile police need your help. Take a look at this surveillance picture. They say that this woman stole the identities of several people and opened credit cards in their names and racked up $10,000, at least in stolen merchandise. The stolen cards have been used in various stores. If you recognize the woman on your screen, take a look. You are urged to call Crime Stoppers, and there's their number, 251-208-7000.